Evan said go out back. You can kind of see it through the clouds. Well, you can when I first get out here, of course. It's like 11:15 here. There it is. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I was on Gators Live. Something said, go out back. I went out front a while ago. Couldn't see anything. So I'm glad I went out back. Never would have thought I'd see it through the clouds this well. Uh-oh. Lost it. Let's see what we got. Track. Whoosh. And whoosh. Down right there. Then it goes around front. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I can see it again. I can see it with my eyes. Probably shouldn't be looking at it with my eyes, but it's behind the clouds, so I'm okay. They got me covered more ways than one, right? Ha ha. Boom. What the heck was that? Interesting. Sorry I'm shaky, but my arms are burning. Fibromyalgia. But I'll see how long I can hang. This would be so cool if they didn't have it covered. I knew they'd cover my sky. I get two clear shots of the sun. No way they let me see it. Not that crazy chick from Kansas. Nope. You know, if the clouds weren't there, maybe I wouldn't be able to see much. Might be better with the clouds. Must be almost all the way there. I had to leave the live on Gator's channel to come out here. So I don't know if we've already hit fully covered. Where we're at. Just going back over. Bird's talking to us. Oh, it's lit up. Okay, here we go again. Lost it. Oh, there it is. Down lower than where I was at. It's way up to the light. Yeah, I see it. Alright, now it's hitting the light. There it is. What's the light behind what's supposed to be the sun and the moon? I don't know. I could feel the heat on that. All right, we're gonna watch it come out of the top of this black cloud. And then I'm gonna have to quit for a minute and rest my arms. Look, Shauna. Okay. We're gonna have to call that good, guys.